Having witnessed how well my Blitzcrank Jungle videos have been perceived, I have decided to produce yet another pace for your enjoyment. This time, however, I've went with a champion that is even better suited to high attack speed, high octane gameplay. After an actually not so bad jungle clear, my first mission was to get my mid lane steam rolling. Unfortunately, this gank went sour rather quick and left the emo archer with a double kill. Oh well. At least the nice French lady from the Parisian Chateau took the flak for me. Not to worry though, I can straight back and it was time to show this emo archer which team is the dominant team, hint it's my team. I just wish that every French person I played with on the internet could be as nice as this one. Having secured my French internet GF in the mid lane, I noticed a spider sneaking up on our Greek comrade in the top lane. It was like the 2008 financial crisis all over again. I bailed him out with my ultimate, quantitative easer, and secured a nice profit for myself.
Nice.
I have no fucking idea how I got an assist on this kill. Maybe it was the Greek way of returning the loan. With mid and top lane convinced I am the seconding coming of Christ, it was time to demonstrate my skill in the bot lane. We got an easy pick on that ghosty water hooker, and the kangaroo AD got away. The best part about attack speed Shen jungle is that it no matter how AFK you are, you can always save the day. Assist farming for much of the game, I use my newfound damage to completely fucking obliterate the enemy team. The little yordle bastard blasted me away, so I turned my attention to the eight-legged monster and camped under her web to auto-attack her to death. We took an easy dragon, and then alas poor Yorick, he knew too well that he would meet his end at the hands of my uber attack speed. I killed his fucking wife as well. After trying to discover the wonders of the universe, remaining AFK in a bush and playing old school RuneScape, I suddenly sensed that my Greek friend was in financial trouble again. Sadly, I was too late to save him. Next thing I know is this ghostly cunt Yorick returns to the top lane and tries to push down our turret, but my attack speed is too fast and he succumbs to my superpowers. Shortly thereafter, the kangaroo team attempts to run it down mid on us. Look at this 10 billion IQ fresh hook. I get completely cuckolded out of the fight, but luckily my OP team can clean up. I bet you wish your predictive text was as good as this and your girlfriend could lay a trap this hot uwu. We got baited into throwing an early birthday party for Yorick in the bot lane while the enemy team completed their third Baron Nashor, because we are bronze for fun gamers.
An enemy has been slain.
Next thing, I made unwanted advances on Tristana, but she took an Uber home and the spider got herself stuck in a web, and I installed a virus on her health bar.
Emotional damage!
I know what you must be thinking. You are thinking, well, Wilbord, you have lots of attack speed and a lukewarm IQ. And your teammates aren't flaming you, so this game must be winnable, right? Well, no, because this is fucking League of Legends, where only depression and sad are allowed.